Let's head out.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Greez. All around you.
I just sensed something, Greez. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me?
Arriving at our destination.
So, about what happened on the Mesa?
The Empire will think twice before sending another Trident to Jedha.
I was actually,
I know what you are asking, Cal. My sisters taught me that to discuss a spell is to unravel it. So let us let this one lie. For now.
Fair enough.
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD!
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, Greez.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer, why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Cere, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Greez. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Cere, are the anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow. Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Bode.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Ten War first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, you did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as they...
You don't have to do this. No! Master Cordova!
He's dead! Go as the compass, go after him! Go!
Cordova.
Are headed for the archive.
For that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there right now.
What have you done? You can't be.
You're not the only one who survived.
Yeah.
Is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. You don't stand a chance. They were fools to stand against us.
Have you seen Cal?
No. BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
Cannot breach the main gate.
must destroy those walkers.
Munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them. Down.
Master Junda, the Empire has breached.
Merrin, can you?
Of course. Many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
They cannot fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price.
I am the man!
Face the wrath of nothing.
Then we'll stop.
Master Junda, we await your commands.
I got this.
Greez, do you hear me?
Dear, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the Mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
Push them back!
Hold the offensive! Another one!
coming.
This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. No more! Ah! We'll destroy the hangar,
and we must turn this to our advantage.
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comlink.
Cere, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the Archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Merrin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Greez. It won't be long.
Hey, Cere. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Greez. Must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites. And save as much of the Archive as we can. BD-1, take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point. Go. Now. It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
The remnants of the Jedi tradition.
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to—
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
That's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bode take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
Seer. I wonder where we should go next.
Heading to the Nova Garrison system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you.
Front, Cal, we're coming in.
So far, so good. Okay, I'm ready. Which way? We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here. Thank you. Yeah. Something tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
Security landing pads are in constant inspection until further.
ATCs appear normal.
Over here.
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police. If this is an ISB base, what's Bode doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Yet.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Denvik's going big these days.
Can you blame him? Competition for funding is getting fierce.
If you ask me, the Inquisitorius isn't worth the credit. The ISB's track record is far superior.
A relic, that's what they are.
That's a Jedi! That's
Terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey, the Jedi revealed.
Showed an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
Getting the boat until we find that base commander. Can't use this lift from here.
Central Command.
Is really a Jedi here?
Hard to believe. Maybe it's a
room. Are you purge troopers in the base?
The intruder has been identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay clear.
Laser gates are down.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
I assumed the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice.
Satisfied? I'm here for Bode Akuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bode's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorius.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me! They're coming! Dead man, let's...
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry. If anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise. Thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
He's interrogating the
Jedi. Only for the feeble mind.
He's still alive.
Yes.
Incredible.
It's quite the play for Dendrick. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
Oh, of course. And we're watching them.
That's classified.
I have clearings. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this not... Let me through, now.
I can't. Not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything. Ready to move on? Slice it. Excellent. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother. Ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? This is the hollow that Dagon was watching. Sorry. Scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal, and this is BD-1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here. Do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, I'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kinda looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Gotcha. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Found Mookie.
You were a Jedi? Survived the purge.
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. Mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. But you were gonna give it to the hidden path. A bunch of strangers.
And you are gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. We're a monster boat.
No. I'm a father. First time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base, right?
Fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi!
Bode! Get out of my way!
Stop him!
Way he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrin, you hear that? Harrison, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
Too late. I gotta get back to him. They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He's
Bode after our team. My crew. Cordova. Fear! They're all dead because of him!
Cal! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
You won't.
See you on the Mantis.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me. I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You are right.
Okay, Cal. We got no Bode. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth, I can take it. We lost, haven't we?
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
Where to next?
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Ready when you are.
Come on, buddy. One of us is gonna stay behind. We need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turkle?
Maybe not Turkle. Herd troopers. What are they doing here? Told him we were coming. This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Gray must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. I need to find a different way.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Cree. She thought of everything. Can't use this lift yet. See, you made it.
Greez informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Greez dream alive once more.
We're your master. Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor. Where to go? Where to go? Greez is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I'll bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump in a hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
So this is Tanalore.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree plan their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bo the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Cere once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Cere won her battle with the dark side. You will too. Do you hear that?
Kata. Hey, Kata. This is Merrin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family!
Shadows.
my daughter.
Bode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too. I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you.
You saved my life on Brock. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Cere. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Guide her through the darkness.
Not exactly what we expected. But this place is our home now.
Yeah, Greez. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
That's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scasty?